Cardi B cries while visiting her old school in an emotional video you have to see. Plus, Meek Mill reveals what it was like working with Cardi and gives us an update on where he stands with Nicki Minaj. Hey guys, it's Allie for Hollywoodlife, starting with Nicki Minaj because all of her legal drama is now affecting her mother, Carol. According to court documents obtained by The Blast, the matriarch has been served with legal documents intended for her daughter, not for her. But the company that issued the suit still wants the judge to let them pursue their claims. The Blast reports this company, Cahuenga, has been trying to serve Nicki for several months on multiple occasions with no luck. Honestly, all this legal stuff seems like a nightmare, so let's move on. Let's talk about Mr. Adam Levine because he just sat down with Variety and revealed why it was so important to include Cardi B on his track, Girls Like You.
Strength, power. She was in the honeymoon period of her moment. She was just beginning to be that female artist everyone was talking about. And I thought it was an important thing for her to be involved, you know, because I knew she would have an interesting take on what was being said.
In addition to Adam, Meek Mill is also praising Cardi. While talking about his upcoming collab with the female rapper, he told Big Boy's Neighborhood she's the hottest in New York. Now, in case you somehow forgot, Meek Mill dated Cardi's rival, Nicki Minaj. Well, if you're wondering what that tea is all about, he sat down with Ebro Darden for Beats 1 and revealed why Cardi is on his album and Nicki is not.
Cardi B's on your album.
Yeah.
Nicki Minaj is not. Y'all still cool? Y'all still...
Yeah, she good, but it's like, Cardi B is like the upcoming new from New York. Yeah. That's going on. I don't got nothing to do with that. That's girl going over here. I'm coming over here to get money, because this Meek Mill and this Barty right here are going to be a movie. If it had to be me and Nicki to get some money, that's what it's going to be to get some money. It ain't really nothing personal.
I feel like Meek saying thank you next. Unless the money is good, then he'll stay. But okay, on to Cardi B, who seems to be feeling a little nostalgic. TMZ reports that she visited her old elementary school in Washington Heights earlier this month. She surprised students during lunchtime and also had time to catch up with her first grade teacher. Adding to this, Cardi also recently visited her old high school, Renaissance High School for Musical Theater and Technology in the Bronx. Students posted videos of her speaking about the importance of education, and she got emotional while talking about her teachers. She said even though there were students that were smarter than her with better grades, her teachers always told her she would go really far. Now, another student posted a video of her crying while talking about her life after graduating.
After I left like school, like I really be like thinking like, oh my God, like,
but all right, guys, hit the sub, like, and bell button and let us know who you think the hottest rapper in the game is. Bye.